Basically, she said is she had a meeting with the Capitol Police Chief Irwin and DOJ, Department of Justice. They walked out of the meeting.
Thank you.